Femi.
Ah, gives you a countdown.
Yeah.
Okay, get your either the big one or the one in the bag.
Thank you.
The wrapping wasn't so good.
It's okay.
Oh my god. What is this? It's a stand that can charge both of them at the same time?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Thank you.
There you go. Didn't
know
you
had a
camera.
I didn't know if you had that.
Huh?
I said I didn't know. I need the other
one. It's just blue tape.
Ooh, it's a fancy gold controller. Is this for you? Is this so you can play?
Well, why do you need a second one? Why do you need a second one?
I have two player games.
So, one of them I have to use.
One of them is for you and one of them is for me. Thank you.
My goodness.
Ooh.
That's a yoga mat. Yogurt.
And you won't use up all of our clean towels to make a makeshift yoga mat.
It's
nice. That's the bag that Angie gave me.
I know.
Do you want to cut it or you want to just untie it?
Good?
Good.
Good. The white one was like $30 more.
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Ooh.
It's a large book.
Is it still recording even though the screen's black?
I think so because of green light.
Are you still recording?
In touch.
This is going to take me a while.
What?
Still going.
Smell it. Smells like
horror. Okay.
Give you a little, my little janky tape drum. What is this? What is this?
It's a Bluetooth speaker for inside the shower.
Oh, God!
So it's in the shower with you.
Wow! Our neighbors are gonna hate us.
It connects to your phone so you can change the song from inside.
That's what. It's real shiny. What is this? Charging. This is great.
Turn it on.
Go bed.
Because you're always in the shower, you play music, you're like, change the song.
Thanks. Thank you, I like this. I'm going to use it tonight.
We also had three other presents that we opened already in December.
Yes.
About once a week.
Yeah. Because impatient.
Wonder bracelets?
Wonders.
What is this?
That's the exact side of the part of the road where I proposed.
Oh.
The exact coordinates.
You're so sentimental.
I'm so sentimental.
I love it.
Yeah, it's not even like the actual bridge, it's like the little turnout. What's that?
You're supposed to put a car out.
No, I clearly said I wasn't gonna do this. I was like, and like, add a note, and I was like, no.
I clearly told them I wasn't gonna. They didn't care.
They got right on it with a pen or something. But yeah, if you type it in those coordinates into the map, it'll take you.
I propose a spot.
Yeah.
Slash the day we decided we became best friends.
No, proposal spot.
Oh, well, you know, exact, but also.
Region.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. You're welcome. I've actually been really close to buying a waterproof speaker, like, for the shower for, like, a while now. But I just couldn't think of what to do because I can put that one in there, but I don't want to, like, risk it. Mm-hmm. So this is good. Mm-hmm. I'm never going to see you again.
This is going to take me a while.
You're going to have some messed up dreams.
Probably. Mm-hmm. I'm excited for it.
Look at that. That's more than my pointer.
If I become obsessed, I think I could read it in about a week.
More than my finger. How many pages is that?
Because I could do this in like a day and a half. But that's like an obsession reading, where like I just don't put it down and like I read it till I fall asleep and then I wake up and I read it more. But I fall asleep now, so it'll take me a while.
This is a real scary book.
I'm excited for it.
Like, I didn't want to buy it because I knew you were going to have, like, some messed up dreams.
That's okay. Hello, Steven.
Hello, Steven. You have a darkness that looms in your brain.
He's hacked up. This is like a... How do you even write a book this big? This is like a textbook. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Well, Christmas Eve. We have more presents to open tomorrow. Oh my gosh. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm gonna get started on that.
1,157.
Merry Christmas. Love you. Huh? Say I love you to my mom. Say it.
Huh?
Bye.